Welcome to CS Tech. In this video, I will show you how to download public-private PowerPoint presentation from SlideShare. As you know, SlideShare is a famous website where you can search and download different PowerPoint presentations on different topics. So let us start. First, open your favorite browser. Now type SlideShare. Open this website. Suppose I want to search Django. Here you can see this download button is available. This means this PPT is public. And suppose we want to download here. Despite of public, it asks us to log in. So click here, share button, and copy this link. Now paste this link in this site. I will share the link of the site in description. Now enter the captcha, hit download in new tab. You can see here PPT has been downloaded. See, same PPT. Now go back to the site. Go one step back again. Suppose now we want to download this Django tutorial. Here download button is not available. Here you have to follow the same steps. Click share. Now copy this link. Now paste this link here. Enter captcha. Now download in new tab. Here our PPT has been downloaded. Now open this one. See, Django tutorial is by Erica. Thank you for watching.